Saturday. The wedding party is here, and they are ready to make their grand entrance. Are you guys excited? Come on, and you're making more noise than that. Are you excited? All right, help me in welcoming the first, Scott and Carrie. All right, next up we got Clay and Tara. Next up, Brandon and Laura. Put your hands together for Darius and McKenna. Next up is Adam and Drew. Make some noise for Alex and Jada. Next up is Micah and Abby. And now, the moment you've been waiting for, please help me in welcoming the lovely couple, Mr. and Mrs. Jake and Kayla Sepik. One more big round of applause. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please start finding your seats and we will start dismissing tables for dinner.
Congratulations, Kayla. Welcome to the family. Love you guys. Great day. A little closer.
Should he redo it? Am I good?
Hold that big mic.
Congratulations, Kayla and Jacob. That's all.
Hey, congratulations, Jake and Kayla. Thanks for inviting me to your wedding. It's been an honor. Cheers.
Congrats, Jake and Kayla. I just really want to thank you from the bottom of my heart to include me on this special day. It's really nice to know that I'm welcomed by all you and your family, and I can't wait to see your marriage blossom. Thank you.
Hey, Jake and Kayla. This is such a special evening, and I want you to know that I appreciate everything that you've done for me. I just want to say thanks for including me in your big night. Jake, I've known you since preschool. By far been my longest friend, and Kayla, never seen Jake look at anything, including his dogs, better than he looks at you. Like, like that man loves you to death. And I want you to be so thrilled and happy with the life that you guys have made and you're going to continue. Luke, what a sweetheart. I guess I got daddy fever. I don't know. That's what I've been told all night. Anyways, if you need a babysitter, just let me know. And I may live, you know, 13 hours away, but give me a holler anytime you ever need anything, and I'll be there. Just want you to know that you guys mean the world to me, and just love you guys. So have a good night.
Okay, so I'm sweating and I can't see anything, and you're somewhere out there, but yeah, just wanted you guys to know that I love you, and I'm really freaking nervous for the speech, but I hope it's freaking just ace. And hi Kayla. Kayla, you're freaking awesome. Yep. And I seriously can't wait to see you guys and just where your marriage takes you. And to see Luke grow up, and I love seeing you guys together and the way that you work and the way that you love one another and the way that you express it to other people. So, yeah, you'll hear more later on. So,
love you.
Bye. So, I'm not too good at these things, but cheers to Jake and Kayla. No, oh, I'm just kidding. No.
Dilly.
I'll try and say something nice about these two. So yeah, I guess, I don't know, life is kind of weird, and as we're going on with life, eventually we meet our loved one and our soulmate, and as years goes on, you know and understand more and more of this person, and you know, that happened for Jake about 10 years ago when he met me, so you know, it's been good so far. And Kayla, I want to say tonight you look very beautiful. And thank you for coming to Jake and I's event, our special event tonight. It's great. It's an honor to have you here. So, I'm very honored to be next to you guys on this big day. And I think I can say for everybody here that we all love you and we all support you. And I wanted this speech, I didn't want to write anything down because, well, one is kind of hard for me, and also I want it to be an example of what I feel that your marriage should be like, to be genuine and raw and real. And so I hope the things that I say are, they're heartfelt and I love you guys. And as I haven't really been around recently, just what I've seen of you together and you with Luke, it's just a beautiful thing to see that, I don't know, you guys, you just make it work. And like through hardships, like I know you guys have been through hard stuff, and like you guys just make it work. You stick it out and you seek and pursue the best in one another. You put each other in front of yourselves, and it's a really beautiful thing. And that's really what it's all about. And yeah, I know that God's hand a blessing is over your marriage. And I know that, from this point on, like, I just hope and pray that God will be in your marriage and you will express him through your marriage. It's the way that you love one another and the way that you guys bring up Luke. It's just an awesome thing. And just to say a little something about Jake. Jake, we went to school together. We lived together in Lincoln for a little bit. And then we worked together for a couple years, and I want to say that those were probably two of the best years of my life. They were awesome, and I was excited to go to work every day and be by his side, and it was just awesome. And Jake's, he's a loyal dude. I think I can speak for the guys that know him, and he's always there. And well, there was this one time that Jake was not there for me, and just a little story. A little background. We were having a little get-together. There's a friendly family get-together. There's a few of us. Some people were here. There's probably maybe 100 people in all. Just a little gathering. And some of us, I mean, we weren't We weren't too old, and there were some beverages that weren't to be consumed by us. And we were having a good time, and Jake gets this call, and that the cops are coming out, they're gonna check it out. And I was like, those have to be cops. I have to be 17, and this is just a special juice in my hand. And so that was one time that I'll always remember that Jake wasn't quite there for me. So yeah, just a couple diversion classes and some community service later, Jake and I are still good buds. So that's all right. But yeah, Kayla, so if it ever gets a little hairy, you might be on your own. I'm just, no. Yeah, you got Luke. That's right. No, I'm totally kidding. The way that I see just Jake looking at you and Jake loving you, and I just know he wants to do right by everyone, and I know he wants to do right especially by you. And yeah, he totally loves you. And again, we all love you, and we're here to support you. And thanks for letting me be a part of your night. So I'd like to raise a toast to Jake and Kayla. May it be long and lasting and loving. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, boy.
Micah, I'm not like you, and I'm going to read off my phone, so. Hi, everyone. I'm Abby, Kayla's maid of honor, and I just want to say thanks to everybody who came out and celebrate this special day for Jacob and Kayla. It means a lot to them and obviously all of us. And I also want to thank Jack Daniels, because this is going to help me get through this speech, so. So I've only known Kayla for about almost going to be 4 years. And through those 4 years, we've been through a lot of ups and downs in tears, happiness, laughter, and lots of hangovers. So I'm proud of the person that she's become today, not only being an amazing friend to me, but watching her be an amazing mother to Luke. I'm so happy that Kayla met you, Jacob. I'm sorry. She's become a better person, and I've watched her have love and care for you, and I've watched your love grow every single day. You guys are meant to be together, and you brought out the best of each other. You guys are perfect, and you just make me jealous. How about that? When you guys first dated, I remember Kayla telling me right after the date, she was so happy that she found somebody that she just can be herself with. She instantly texted me and she called me right after and she said, I just found somebody that I can just, it's just an instant connection. And I was just happy that that was, you became that person for her. I just want to say, Jacob, you're a great friend to me, and I probably annoy you when I'm around, but you always make me feel welcome. You two are just perfect for each other, and you're always meant to be. I'm so glad that you are both in my life, and I'm happy that you have me part of this special day. I love you both, and congratulations. Cheers.
And now I'm going to hand the microphone over to Scotty.
Okay, I'm Scotty. I am. All right, hold on. I am Kayla's stepdad, and I met Kayla when she was 2.5 years old.
We
I'm most proud of the woman that she's become, and not just from me and her mom. She's really ever since she was 2 and a half, she's been really a strong young lady. But to walk her down the aisle tonight was, besides having my kids, probably the greatest honor that I've ever had. I just wanted to say to Kayla and Jake that I really love them too, and I love Luke, and I really appreciate them just letting me and Heather be a part of their life and of Luke's life. And I just want to thank everybody for coming out, and I really want you to enjoy yourself tonight and really celebrate Jake and Kayla, because they are just, I mean, they mean the world to me. So I'd like to, like I said, thank everyone for coming out, and let's just enjoy ourselves tonight, and everyone have safe travels home. Thank you.
First of all, I want to thank God for the beautiful weather we had today. It's December 2nd. We were kind of freaked out about it being a blizzard today, and it turned out to be great weather, no wind, so that was amazing. I want to thank everybody who's been a part of this day, everybody who's helped get this day together, and as far as like setting everything up, and all of you guys, and the speeches. I know it's not easy to get up here and stand up and speak to everybody. And we want to thank just everybody for coming, everybody for traveling out here today and making this day really special to both of us. And it really means a lot. And we couldn't be happier. It's the best day of our lives. And we want everybody to have a good time. Drink as much as you want. And have a good time.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Sepik. All right, I want to invite Scotty to the dance floor, please. We will do a father-daughter dance with Scott and Kayla.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment, each other's face. So much love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one, she told me so, and she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life was gone, I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love will follow us me. I pray that she finds you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. How could that beautiful walk away with you be the same freckle face kid that I knew? Fairy tales too, tucked in the bed all those nights. And I knew the first time I saw you with her, it was only a matter of time. I loved her first, I held her first, that place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of our father's feet. I pray that she find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. Thank you.
round of applause for Janelle and Jake. All right, now I need the entire wedding party down the dance floor. $400 bid right there. Woo!